hear from Ms. Ashley Mortimer. Barbara's last journey home to the Bahamas was to witness this young lady receive her undergraduate degree.
Good morning, all.
Good morning.
So many hats, so many titles, so many words I've learned to call Barbara Williams. Businesswoman, teacher, mentor, daughter, sister, friend. But the one I am most proud to have earned the right to use, Aunt. Aunt Barbara loved her nieces and nephews dearly. We always looked forward to our visits home. Out of all of our aunts and uncles, you could count on her to be the talker. Boy, could she talk. We loved it then, and we love it now. Whenever she came home for Christmas, we never expected any toys. It was always school supplies, pens, pencils, notebooks. So we knew that we'd be well prepared for the next school year. But every conversation she had with us, she always left us with words of encouragement and hope. She encouraged all of us to trust God wholeheartedly, as she was a strong believer. And not only was she a strong believer, but she was a woman of God. The way she lived her life was proof of this. The past trip to the Bahamas was one like never before. She came home to attend my graduation from the College of the Bahamas. She was overjoyed as I walked across the stage. And I held up my degree, and I said to my family, I did it. And she rooted for me. Boy, was she happy. I'm so thankful that God allowed her to come home to share that priceless moment with my family and I. It's a moment we'll never forget. Our lives will never be the same without my dear aunt. But in our time of weeping, we weep not like those without hope. We know that one day we will see her beautiful face and we will hear her sweet voice once again. But as for now, I will continue to serve and trust God. He is the author and the finisher of our faith, the Alpha and the Omega. Through him, we will find perfect peace.